Hi friends, welcome to PremSoft technical channel. In the C language projects, today we are going to see the application 1. Today we are going to start this project series. In this very first project, I am going to explain you about how to count the nodes in a given amount. What is the meaning of this is, suppose example, if I enter the 5000 rupees on the screen. So how many amount means how many nodes are there of 2000 rupees? How many notes are there of 500 rupees? How many notes are there of 200 rupees? How many notes are there of 100 rupees? And how many notes are there of 50 rupees? I want to count the notes, how many are there. Suppose example in 5000, we can say there are 2 notes of 2000 rupees and 2 notes of 500 rupees. This could be the combination of 500 rupees. Okay. Suppose example, if I enter the amount, say suppose I have entered 2850 rupees. So what could be the amount here? See, 200 rupees will be one note, sorry, 2000 will be one note, 500 will be one note, then 200 will be one note, 100 will be one note, and the 50 rupees will be one note. If you calculate 2000 plus 500, 2500, then 200 will be 2700, will added 10 will be 2800 and 50 will be added 28800. So it will count how many notes will be there in the amount. So how to convert this into application, we will see with the program. Now I will take the header file, two header files, hash include stdio.h and hash include conio.h. These two header file we will add in our program. Now all of you are having idea about what is stdio.h and what is conio.h. So now we will just see, first we need the variables. How many variables we need, guys? Here first we will take amount to read the amount, then for 2000 notes I will take the n 2000, nothing but note 2000, then 500, for 500 I will take the n 500. Next note I will need 500, so I will take the 500 I have declared, then 200, then n 100, and then n 50 rupees. So these are the notes we required. Now first we'll calculate what we will read the amount. So I will give the message, enter the amount, enter the amount. This message I will get it, enter the amount, and then scanf I have to read what amount, percentile d and address of amt. Amount is, I have read the amount. Now what I have to do next is, first I have to find out the 2000, because whenever we are finding this note, we should start from the big notes to smaller notes. So I will go n to n 2000 notes means is equals to, what is the amount amt divided by I will do it what 2000. Now suppose guys, imagine you are having the value of 4000 rupees. Now amount is 4000 by 2000, how many notes will be there? 2. So it will come n to n 2000 is equals to 2. Suppose if you are given 4200, so what will come here? 2.2, but point will not take, because integer variable n 2000 is a integer variable, so it will not take the decimal value, so only here 2 will come. Next value is n to 500. Now here what we have to do is, sorry, n 500, what here what you have to do is, first you have to remove the, suppose example you are 4200 rupees, so first you have to multiple of 2000 you have to remove. So what I have to do is amt modulus 2000 by 500. Now how it works is that I will tell you. Suppose example you are having 2800 rupees, so modulus operator, it gives us reminder. As you know what modulus operator gives us? Reminder. So what I will do here is, suppose example I am having 2800, okay, and modulus we are using what? 2000. So 2000 modulus is nothing but, as you know, it gives reminder. So I am writing like this, 2800 and divisible by what? 2000 rupees. So 2000 ones are 2000. Those who are not aware of modulus, for them I am explaining this. So this is what, if you take remainder 800 rupees. Now, can we divide 2000 with 800? It will come in decimal. So no. So this is called what? Remainder. So it will give what? 800 value. Now 800 by 500. How much it will come? Around 5.8 it will, 5.6 it will come. But we, sorry, 800 by 500 is nothing but 1.6 it will come. But we do not take what? Decimal value, because N500 is also what? Integer. So it will count what? One node only. So like this it will take for N500. Guys, did you get it or not? See, 800. Now 800 by 500. If we take 800 by 500, how many it will come? Again, this same story. 800, but we are using what? Divisible operator. So we have to take top value. 5 ones are 5, 1.6. But we need what? It is a decimal value, it will not take, because as it is integer. So it will take what? 1 only. Now next we have to calculate how many nodes of 200. So again the same thing, we have to take it here. We have to take what? AMT modulus 500 we have to take. No need to take 1000 now, because 2000 already calculated. Now suppose example 2800 is there. If we modulus this 500. So how it works is, this I will show you this. Suppose you are having 2800. Okay, modulus, as I told, it will give what? Remainder. So 500 5 is a 2500. So it will give what? 2500. What is left bottom? 300. So it will give us remainder 300. Now 300 divided 300 we got it. Now we have to divide with 200. What we will give? What we will get it? 1.5. 1.5 is nothing but what, guys? See, 200 nodes are there, so we have to divide with 200. 1.5 is nothing but 1 only it will give. Now next we have to take what? N100, because 100 nodes we have to calculate, and inside bracket we have to take what? Amount modulus 200 by 100. Okay, so again here also it will be same. And then next we are having N50. Again guys, same story, whatever it is, 2000 up to 2000 it will calculate it, and like this it will goes on. And next we have to do what? We have to find out for 50. Again same, amount modulus 100 by 50. By 50 we have to do it. Okay. Here's something, just I have to check. Wait, this is okay. Then this is also fine. Okay, here guys, we have to add one more condition, because what happens is, suppose if we use this condition for 100. So here the problem is, suppose the number is 2600. So 2600 amount is 2600 modulus 200 is nothing but how much? What problem will come? I will change you. Only for 100 we have to change some different condition. Suppose example if you are given 2600. So 2600 is divisible by 200. Am I right? So 200 into 13 is 2600. So remainder is 0. So in this situation it will not give any value of what? Any note of what? 100. Because we cannot divide 0 by 100. So this is not correct. So what we have to add here, we will add one more condition. We'll take what? The same condition will apply on 500. We will do like this. I will take first one, inside that one more bracket. First I will divide amount modulus 100. Okay. 500. Amount modulus 500. And then that whatever the value is left, to that I will do what? Amount modulus 200, like this. I will explain, guys, don't worry. Now see, suppose example you are having the value 2800. similarly 2600 only we'll calculate. So now in this situation what will happen, amount modulus 500 is nothing but, suppose instead of this directly dividing by 200 we'll divide with 500. Now if we divide 500 what will come? Okay, I will explain you. Okay, now see, I will take here 500 by 2600. What will happen? 500 5s are 2500. What is left now? 100. Okay, now again it will check. Now it will calculate 100 modulus 200. Now 100 modulus 200 is nothing but again 100 only, because we cannot divide, so remainder will be 100. Now to that 100 it will divide by 100. So how many notes will come? 1. So that's why this one condition we have to add extra, guys. You have to remember for 100. For rest everything it will be fine. Now I will save this program, go to execute, compile. I will give the name notes.c and save the program. It is compiling. Okay, compiled successfully. Now go to run. Now give the amount, guys. First I am giving 5000 rupees as I told. Okay, sorry, I did not print, sorry for this. So I will print one by one. Print f 2000 notes, guys. We did not get output because I did not print. I am printing the values now. D, we have to put how many notes are there. 2000 notes is equals to percentile D I have given slash n, and from here what I have to pass, guys, which variable? N 2000 we have to pass. Now I will copy and paste. This is for 2000, guys. Now next will be what? This is for 500, this is for 200, this is for 100, this is for 50. So I will just change the values, rest everything will be same. This is, I will change for 500. Okay, and from here also you have to do the changes. 500 and then N 200 you have to do. Okay, here N 200 you have to do, here N 250 you have to change, and similar here what you will do, 200 100 and here 50 you will change 50. Now you just check the, once again compile the program and check the output, run. Now you give the 5000 rupees. Now see, notes of 2000 will be 2 and 500 will be 2. So we got the total of 5000 rupees. Now next, execute the program, run it. Now you give the 2850 which I explained in the example. Now see, total is 2000 plus 500, 2500 plus 200, 2700 plus 1, 2800 plus 50 is 2850. So like this we will get the output, guys. We can check one more output if you want, miss. I will give 3300. What will come? We'll see. 2000, 500, 200, 100. So like this, 2000, this is 1 plus 1000, 300, sorry, 3000, this is 200, 3200, and this is 100 is 3300. Now that example which I have given, 2600, that is also I will show you whether it is occurring fine or not. Yes, see, 100 notes we are getting 1, 500 notes, and this is 2000. Guys, if you do not give here this condition, you will not get the proper output. I will show you this also. Now, just if you remove this and if you add here AMT, so what will happen? That is also I will show you. Run. Now that 2600 I will give. Now see, we are not getting the 100 notes. For that reason we have write this logic, guys. So I hope you have clear your doubts. Finally we will compile one more time and just I will show you output. Okay, so like this we will do it. I hope, guys, you enjoy this program of application 1. I will give lots of application from smaller application we have started. I will give lots of application in the coming classes. If you are feeling any difficulty or any problem, just mail me on my mail ID, or you can just message me or comment me in the comment box. I will just reply on that one. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe the channel if you like this.